Sojourn with the Lord.
The passage for today's reflection highlights about the kingdom of God, which is like a householder who went out early in the morning to hire laborers for 1 denarius. This parable is one of the greatest and most glorious of all. It contains truth which goes to the very heart of Christian religion. This parable appears only in Matthew, and it seems that it belongs to the Jewish Christians. The most obvious meaning of the parable is that it compares Jews and Gentiles in the rain. The Gentiles are admitted late, but they are admitted on an equal standing with the Jews. The gospel reminds us that we have a generous God who considers everyone equally, despite of all circumstances. Our God is always faithful to His promises, and God wanted us to be faithful to Him. The passage specifies that an early call has no relevance to standing in the reign of God. In this passage, we see the laborers who thought they were discriminated and judged not equally, and so they grumbled at the householder. The laborers work for the wages in the vineyard, just as we work in the vineyard of the Lord to build the kingdom of God. When we do the ministries, duties, or when we help others, never expect anything in return. If we are looking for any favor or attention, it may lead to problems. Let us always give priority to the Lord in all things in our life. Let us always trust in Jesus. There are 2 great lessons from today's passage. The first is, as it has been said, all service ranks the same with God. The second lesson is even greater. Everything God gives is of grace. We cannot earn what God gives us. We cannot deserve it. What God gives us is given out of the goodness of His heart. Surely this brings us to the supreme moral of the parable. The whole point of work is the spirit in which it is done. Let us pray. O Lord, grant us serenity and tranquility to proclaim the kingdom of God and to work untiringly in your vineyard. Amen.